scrolling through memories.
We had 200 kilograms of noodles, macaroni to be specific.
Daniel Taylor back on U.S. soil for the last 6 months.
I've been in Ukraine, mostly in the western half.
The Navy veteran has been in a war zone volunteering.
I just felt like it was the right thing to do at the time. And it's horrible to see. She was hysterical. She was next to a very fresh grave, and she was just saying, like, this is my son. And it broke our hearts so bad.
Witnessing firsthand the harsh realities and bloodshed of Russia's invasion of Ukraine that's now been fueling since February.
Being shelled was one of the worst experiences that I personally had.
Although no longer in the service still in him. For months, Taylor has been breaking bread, literally, with Ukrainians, helping in any way he can. This includes transporting food and supplies, as well as teaching medical and weapons training to citizens and members of the Ukrainian military.
The people there are deeply saddened by what's going on, but they're incredibly tough people. They're very resilient.
Resilient indeed. Taylor says they're just people trying to survive in the horrors of war who have treated him and his buddies like family.
They need for us to not forget about them.
And although he's just getting back to Colorado 3 days ago, he's built forever friendships with people who are fighting to live each day.
I feel bad not being there with them right now.